You ready?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Awesome.
Saludos de agua prieta.
Greetings from agua prieta.
Expecting. I've never been on a missions trip before, so when I heard what the workload consisted of, I thought it would just be a bunch of teenagers grueling in the desert sun.
I've been to Mexico before, and I've had that experience of coming here before, and I just thought that we're just gonna do school stuff.
Thoughts before the trip was mostly, is it gonna be boring? Is it still gonna be cliquey? Are we gonna join together as one, as a community? Or is it gonna be like at school where this section hangs out with this section and this?
One of my greatest fears was that I wasn't gonna be like at the same level spiritually as everyone else. I kinda was expecting that we'd have to like pray for people or like bring people to God or whatever. And like, I didn't think that I was worthy, I guess, of that, like a lot of the other people who were coming were.
I feared that people wouldn't be open at all, that people would just share what they shared with everyone else, that it would just be a work here, come back, pray, and then that would be it. My most memorable moment was a late night where we were all sharing, and I broke down in tears sharing my testimony, and I got hugs, I got people started holding my hand, and we were praying together.
My most memorable moment was when all the boys and girls started to do the floor for Manuela, which was, yeah, the lady that a group was building the house for. And at that moment, the boys were working at one site and the girls on the other, and it was a change because that hadn't happened before. And one day the boys came over to help us, and we were like a machine. We all worked together as a team to get that mix done, and it was so cool seeing how we both interacted to getting this floor done.
Well, yeah, there was a lot of little kids and just people. It was a special moment because like they didn't have anybody else, and they got really attached to you really easily, and they told you secrets that they wouldn't tell other people. And it's just because like we needed a friend at that moment, and like they just looked at me as a friend, and that's why it was a really good moment for me.
My most memorable moment is probably when we went to the water park with the orphans. Like, obviously we didn't know any of them, but just introducing yourself, like you just kind of at that moment get attached, and then they just grab your hand and tell you agua, vamos. And then so like I kind of just hung out with a few of the girls, and one of them, she looked different from the others and she talked different, and I could tell that they weren't like the other kids didn't really like hanging out with her. Spending time with her was most memorable moment.
It would be at the work site. Me and Damaris was talking to one of the neighborhood kids, Alexis, and he told her a secret that he hasn't eaten in like a day or so because his mom was at a ranch. Him and his little brother, and me thinking like, man, like trying to put myself in that situation. So I went into my backpack to get like a granola bar and something just to hold him over, because him coming to work and then going to school without any food in him, like, that was just unbelievable to me. So I'm like, I can give him something, at least as he's given us, let me give to him. So that's what I gave.
Lord, I come, I confess, bowing.
Someone should go on this trip because it's an experience that you're never gonna get. In our society, people view the world in a way different aspect when you're in here in Mexico. For granted, like what they have and stuff. And when you come to Mexico, just a different country, and you see the world in a different aspect.
Someone said, come on this trip, because like for me, it was just a surprise, because like you never know what you're going to get from God, like just these different experiences. So I think that someone should just come on this trip, just like me, coming out of your comfort zone and exploring the world. Showing God's light is just amazing.
I believe someone should go on this trip because it will change you in many aspects of your life. I feel 110% close with the people I went with. There are people on this trip who I would never see a relationship with, and I call them my brother and sister now.
Our sin runs deep, your grace is more. The grace is found, is where you are. Where you are, Lord, I am free. Holiness is Christ in me. Comes my way. When I cannot stand, I'll fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay. Oh God, how I need.